Hi, I'm Kakuli Thakur, a journalist based in Delhi NCR. He is my son Aryaman.
Hi.
Parent Circle is taking a wonderful initiative and is observing 1 hour gadget free on November 20, World Children's Day, from 7:30 to 8:30 p.m. When we think that we'll observe 1 hour without any gadgets, we can actually do a lot of things. Like, we love music. He plays piano, he's learning guitar. We can spend time with music.
We can also bake a cake, Mama.
Yes, of course. And next day is your birthday also, 21st.
Yes.
You can chat with your family. You can talk on anything and everything. We do this often, you know. Whenever he takes break in between studies, he goes to the balcony, observes nature. I also go with him. We talk. I believe he shares with me everything.
Obviously, I share with you everything, whatever happens in school.
Okay. And nowadays, you are taking interest in drawing also. You can do that also.
I will think.
Okay. Or you can make car with a robotics kit.
That is better.
He actually loves to make different type of cars with his robotics kit. We often go to the society park for a walk in the evening. And it's really stress-free, you know. You can also do that, but don't take your mobiles with you. You can always come back and call if you have any urgent missed call. So, thank you, Parent Circle, for this wonderful initiative. We'll definitely observe that 1 hour without any gadgets. And also, try to find some more time when we can spend our precious time without any gadgets with our family only. Thank you.